We're off to see something really exciting today. We're going to see the baby tadpoles. All the frog spawns hatched. That bit hasn't been eaten. So here we are. Where are we going? Sweet Hope. Spit Hope. We're off to Spit Hope. Wellies on today because it's a bit wet and muddy. No, thank you. The birds, little birdies tweeting away, really hoping to see something today. But even if it is just tadpole, I don't think there'll be any chance of adders hanging about in the cold and damp because they like the warm sunshine. Here he comes, hairy body. As you can see, his hair's getting a bit long there. He's due a haircut. Oh, and look, and somebody's dropped the rubbish. Costas can shop and empty your bottles. They need them shoved where the sun don't shine. You were? Oh no, I didn't. Good boy. You may feel better after that too, look. Fox poo. And by the looks of it, it's just recent, very recent.
Huh?
Very recent. Yeah, put my foot in the water and whoop. You have to watch these big puddles in case there's some in.
Well, not on these ones.
Well, they're not. See, I'm looking for tadpoles already. I don't think they'll be down here though. I think they're going to be more up the top where we saw all the frogs spawn. Oh, you can see the richness of the colours and everything changing now. The greens are more vibrant. Hey, are you walking with me, son? Are you sticking with me? Just watching where I tread. Just in case. Oh, it's good to be out in the fresh air. Now, is it raining or is it just off the trees? Right, we're at the spot. Now we've just got to keep our eyes open. I can't see any yet. See all these grassy, wet areas in the grass? They might have went into them, mightn't they? Oh, I hope we see some. Can you see them? Oh, there they are!
There's more at that end, but they're not very active, but they're not being so hot.
Uh-huh.
It's sunny. You need to probably get a bit closer, but at that end, it's a big mass of them.
I hope you can see all the tadpoles there.
Where are they? Look, get
out. Oh, there's millions. Yeah, I was worried I wouldn't see any.
Oh, geez, are you sure? Look at them.
Wow.
Look at them at that end.
All them spots you can see on the bottom there are just all tadpoles. Wow! How many frogs are we going to get out of that? I'm going over that side and I'm not going to... I'm still in the shadow. That is all tadpoles. It's like a little carpet of tadpoles.
Well, you can see how black it is there. There are tadpoles and now there's thousands of them.
laugh at them all. I knew there was a lot of frog spawn, but seeing all them tadpoles, I knew there'd be a lot, but I didn't expect that.
Oh, totally. I think the state of the main pond pool or the deep pool, I think that's how it's got water into the
deep. Yeah. Pool. Oh, what was that little noise? You seen what you used to hear? Bless you. And pond skippers. Loads of them, isn't there? They must hibernate to them, just come out when it's sunny. Like when the weather gets warmer. Don't see, because if they only come out when it's sunny, they wouldn't be out now. Look at all them, man. What do they eat?
Well, just a little. The bacteria in the water.
Oh, right.
Little creatures, but you can't really see them, but that's what they feed on.
When I used to have them in school, I used to put a tiny little cube of stew and steak on a piece of string, and there just used to be a million tadpoles all trying to get on it. And then
they'd eat each other as well, like when they get bigger.
And then they would, once it had gone white, they would put another red piece in. Yay! Are you thirsty, son? Bodie's paws, yes, he's having a mud bath. In a few weeks' time, they'll be teeming with frogs, except we won't be able to see them. They'll be hiding in the grass. Ernie saw a buzzard yesterday carrying an adder. So that's one less adder hanging around. Woohoo! Well, that washed that bit of mud off. That's twice I've nearly went a day. For an excursion up the other side. Why does it look tidier? Have they been? Unless it's just flattening down. You can actually see the lines where the trees were, can't you? Haven't heard a woodpecker for a while. I've seen one sitting in that tree on the right the other day. Have you heard from anyone since? Like, saying it was a good ride out or anything? All right. Swallows. There's one there. You've got the forked tails. Should they be back by now? So any day really. We have house martins nesting on and around the house in the garage, so we're just waiting for them coming back. Yeah, the swallows are back. See them white marks on my nails? It's like white lines there. As soon as I get the tops of my fingers, my nails are snapping off. So, how many? 3 nails yesterday. Gutted. And the bats are definitely back. I've seen a few bats. Ernie was up here in his t-shirt last week. It was that warm. And now look at today. What's that bird there? Nightingale. I've never seen one land like that, the way that landed before. There's a lot of little birds and the swallows, but that was definitely nightingale. What a lovely name for a bird, nightingale. Oh, right. So they'll be a bit like me then, fantastic singers. Bit like me, fantastic singers. At dawn. I think that might hurt. Oh, go on then. Oh, sorry. There you are, Garrett. Oh, look at that. You can see the greener colours coming through, can't you? Must be a sparrow kind of birdish nest, because there was little baby sparrows on the path, on your path. The little, I don't know if there were sparrows or dunnocks. Well, there was two fluffy ones hopping about after the mother. We'll have a watch for them, unless they were just grown up ones that were a bit feathery that day. Oh, well, they were fluffed up, so that's for the frost then. That's what they were like. So now I know. Unless it was a female and they were males trying to show off. Right, right. Look at my bushy feathers! Woohoo! But it flew off anyway. Because at first, well, obviously I thought they were babies and I was thinking, oh, it's left them. You're going the wrong way. This way, son. Come on, this way, this way. Come here. Let's get this off your face, wherever it is. Go on then. He's got back that way. says, huh. Well, that's one of the trip out today. May as well take his home before we switch off. So I'll turn you around. Homeward bound. There's Bodhi, doesn't want to go home. Oh, he's crying. You have to go home, son, get warm. There's the farmer there, look at that. Oh, look at them. Oh, it makes you just want one or two dogs. What they're going to do, round them up?
Well,
I might be checking how many lambs he's got. Oh, I bet he's get chuffed when he sees a black one and a white one.
Oh, I think
you
guys
have been there for quite a while. Have they?
Yeah,
yeah. I know them ones had over there. In one little pipe. Oh, right. Oh, they're getting big, them ones. How did you put the duck on the thing?
Oh,
all right. daffodils are out. Gorgeous. Say bye for now.
Bye bye. Bye bye now.
Bye.